Oh, you're alive. I suppose that's good news for you, but it means a lot more paperwork for me. So don't expect me to be happy to see you. Of course, being alive is temporary. So, maybe if I go away and play pinochle for a few hours, things might improve. For me, not for you, you'd be dead. Where am I? Great, you haven't been debriefed. This is way out of my pay grade. You're just saying a lot, cause I don't get paid. Someone find Professor Haverbreath and tell him Peter Johnson is awake, so we better clip-clop over here.
It's Percy Jackson.
Whatever! Just another terrible day. I can't have blood where everything's the worst. Just another terrible day. When you're in charge, it's like you're cursed. Well, technically I am cursed. One romp in the woods with Zeus's favorite wood nymph, and you're stuck running a summer camp for a bunch of needy half-bloods.
Half-blood?
Yeah, half-god, half-mortal. Does no one watch the orientation film?
Did you say half-god?
Yeah, and I half-care. Who's next? Selena Beauregard? No, oh, great. She's crying.
I was walking in the strawberry fields with Charlie Beckendorf, and we were holding hands, and everything was totally normal. And then I kissed him, and all of a sudden, he started growing sunflowers everywhere.
Look, kid, I hate to be the one to tell you, but I think that Charlie Beckendorf was also holding hands with a nymph that doesn't want to wish you well. To tell you the truth, the best thing is to break up with the guy. Of course, who am I to give relationship advice? I'm literally the god of alcohol.
But he loves me.
He loves you not. Next! Another terrible day. I can't have blood where everything's the worst. Just another terrible day. I'm the god of wine and I'm dying of thirst.
Wait, did you say you're a god?
Dionysus? God of wine? The gods are real. Yippee skippy. Ah! Katie Gardner, I see you've injured your arm.
I fell off a Pegasus.
You don't have flying lessons on Thursdays. You have archery.
Those arrows are made of wood. Wood comes from trees. I refuse to participate in any activity that encourages the senseless slaughter of our arboreal friends.
Oh, God, give me Ares or Apollo. Anyone but the Demeter kid's cabin. Now that you've blessed us, go talk to Hephaestus before I take a knife to my head and start stabbing. And stay away from the Pegasi, girls and ponies. Ah, speaking of ponies.
Percy.
Mr. Brunner? What are you doing here? This guy is saying all this crazy stuff about nymphs and gods and... What is going on?
It's complicated.
Oh, kid, you have no idea about this place or your former mentor. I don't have time to fill you in on the details, but look, he's also a centaur.
God. I didn't mean to tell you.
Another terrible day.
Mr. Brunner!
I can't have
you're a horse!
Everything's the worst. Just another terrible day.
What is happening?
You can hate it here, but I hate it at first. Just another terrible day. With these runts in the muck and mud, another terrible day. Oh, God! I need a drink. Enjoy your stay at Camp Half-Blood.